children, after your PT1, we'll be starting our new topics, new chapters. Okay, so again, so that our continuation of the chapters starts. So we'll be doing a new chapter, lesson number 4, heat and temperature. In this, I'll be discussing you all the points, all the topics that I have already told you in the live class. One by one, I'll be showing you the modules. So you have to go through it, write in the same notebook as you have already done the previous. As you all know, it's so much of hot, इतनी गर्मी है, मन ही नहीं करता कि हम बाहर जाएं. तो गर्मी ज़्यादा मतलब कि टेम्परेचर मोर. सो हाई द टेम्परेचर मोर इज द हॉट, लोअर द टेम्परेचर मोर इज द कोल्ड. इसलिए जब ज़्यादा टेम्परेचर होता है तो गर्मी बढ़ती जाती है, और टेम्परेचर कम होता है तो ठंडक बढ़ती जाती है. That's why, so the degree of hotness and or coldness of our body is called temperature. So you can see the first definition I've given here is the temperature. So the degree of hotness or coldness of a body is called temperature. Now how do you come to know that it's how much temperature is there? So yes, you must have seen in your home also, there's a thermometer, you measure that body temperature. So the different types of temperature we'll be reading in this chapter. So the instrument used to measure the temperature is called thermometer. So there are different temperature of the laboratory thermometers there. There is a weather temperature thermometer. There is a body thermometer. So I'll be showing you also, and we'll be discussing about it. Now there are different types of scales. That means we can know the temperature by the degree Celsius or in Fahrenheit or in Kelvin. So there are three units of temperature. So what we call this? Three units of temperature. First, degree Celsius, we can also write as degree C. Degree Fahrenheit, we can write it as degree F. And Kelvin, simple K. Kelvin is called to be the standard unit of temperature. Now, I hope you understand the meaning of standard. Like length, the standard unit of length is meter. The standard unit of mass is kilogram. In the same way, standard unit, that means it is accepted everywhere all over the world. So that is Kelvin. So we'll be doing one by one about these scales, who introduce it and how to use that. So according to it, there are different temperature scales: Celsius scale, Fahrenheit scale, and Kelvin scale. So first we'll be discussing about the Celsius scale. So it is the most commonly used scale. That means whatever temperature हम जो भी temperature को measure करते हैं, mostly हम Celsius scale में ही, या centigrade भी बोलते हैं हम इसको, Celsius या centigrade में ही measure करते हैं. Celsius और Fahrenheit are the different units that we use in our daily life. So Celsius was the scale. Who developed this scale? It was developed by the scientist called Anders Celsius. You can see in the first point, it is the most commonly used scale developed by Anders Celsius. Now you all must be knowing ki pani kab melt hota hai at 0 degree Celsius, and when it start boiling at 100 degree Celsius. So the melting point, that is called the lower fixed point of water in Celsius, is 0 degree Celsius or the centigrade, and the upper fixed point, that is the boiling point, is the 100 degree Celsius. And Celsius scale is divided into 100 equal part. What do you mean by that? That means between the one division and the other part, that means between 0 and 1, then 2, then 3, or we can say between 30 or 31, how many divisions are there? 100. Like in your scale, we say 0 or 1 ke beech mein kitne divisions hote hain? 10. So in the same way, Celsius scale mein ek number se dusre number ke beech mein 100 divisions hote hain. I hope you understand the Celsius scale. So Celsius scale was developed by the scientist called Anders Celsius. The melting point of water in 0 degree in the Celsius is 0 degree, and the boiling point is 100 degree, that is also called as upper fixed point. Similarly, in the Fahrenheit scale, this scale was developed by the scientist called Gabriel Fahrenheit.
because his name was in the Fahrenheit. That's why the name is given after his, the scale name is given after his name only, Gabriel Fahrenheit. So in this freezing point of water is 32 degree Fahrenheit. That means we can say 0 degree Celsius is equal to 32 degree Fahrenheit. Similarly, 100 degree Celsius is equal to 212 degree Fahrenheit. कि अगर हम बोलें कि melting point water का Fahrenheit scale में क्या है, so it is 32 degree. Similarly, boiling point water का Fahrenheit scale में क्या है, 212 degree. And the number of divisions in this is 180. Like in the Celsius scale it's 100, so in the Fahrenheit scale it is 180. Thirdly is Kelvin scale. So this scale was invented by Lord Kelvin. So you must have noticed that all the names of the scale is being done, given by the name of the scientist only. Like in the Celsius is Andrew Celsius, then Gabriel Fahrenheit, now the scale is Lord Kelvin in this way. So in this, the melting point of water is 273 Kelvin. That means 0 degree Celsius equal to 32 degree Fahrenheit equal to 273 Kelvin is same thing, that is the melting point of water. Similarly, 100 degree Celsius, 212 degree Fahrenheit, 373 Kelvin is are the boiling point of the water in different scales, respectively in Celsius, Fahrenheit and Kelvin. You can see in this diagram, it's given in your book also. You can see I have given this diagram. Three scales are there. First one is Fahrenheit. The water freezes in Fahrenheit at 32 degrees Fahrenheit. In the water, in the Celsius scale is 0 degree. And in the Kelvin is 273 Kelvin. That means all three are same, but in different scales. So in the case of, if I, ye pucha jata hai ki melting point, का वाटर का मेल्टिंग पॉइंट केल्विन स्केल में क्या है, तो क्या है 273 केल्विन. सेल्सियस में क्या है 0 डिग्री. फेरनाइट में क्या है 32 डिग्री फेरनाइट. इन द सेम वे बॉइलिंग पॉइंट फेरनाइट में क्या है 212. पानी का सेल्सियस में क्या है बॉइलिंग पॉइंट, सॉरी बॉइलिंग पॉइंट 100 डिग्री, और केल्विन में क्या है 373 केल्विन. So that's why it's given in the diagram, the lower melting point and the upper fixed point. So lower fixed point and upper fixed point. Lower fixed point is the melting point, upper fixed point is the boiling point. So you can see the three scales, temperature scales, okay. Again I am revising it, all the three scales. First Celsius scale, it's given by the Andreas Celsius. The melting point of the Celsius in the of the water is 0 degree. Boiling point in the Celsius or centigrade is the same thing, is 100 degree. And the number of divisions between this is 100. In the Fahrenheit scale, the scale was developed by Gabriel Fahrenheit. The melting point is 32 degree Fahrenheit. Boiling point is 212 degree Fahrenheit. And the number of divisions is 180. Then the Kelvin scale, the scale was invented by Lord Kelvin. The melting point is 273 Kelvin. Boiling point is 373 Kelvin. And I've told you before also that it is the standard unit of temperature. So you have to remember the boiling point of each scale, Celsius, Kelvin and Fahrenheit. Similarly, the melting point of each scale in Celsius, Kelvin and Fahrenheit. I hope you understand. Please note down this all the points in your notebook where you have been already done the lesson number 1, 2 and 3. Continue it and please revise it. Thank you.